Now, I must say, that is good news. Not a single valve even touched any other Play-Doh. None of them. It's kind of crazy because I've got over 600 lifts with this cam and the rocker arm ratio. So I'm quite surprised that not a single one came even close to making contact. Good news though, hey, just keep it moving.